Did you know that Marks & Spencer's Cafe have just launched the Mac & Cheeze Toastie, but it's not vegan? So we thought we'd have a go with our new toastie maker in our camper van and make a vegan Mac & Cheeze Toastie. Start by getting some dairy-free butter and buttering both sides of white bread. Then you put it into this strange stovetop toastie maker that we've just bought and add the cashew mac and cheese that's available in the plant kitchen range at Marks & Spencer's. So into your toastie maker, make sure you flip it on both sides so it's cooked evenly and has those nice dark lines running through it like that. Get it out with a toasty spatula thing and slice it straight down the middle, and let's see what Marks & Spencer's have been smoking. As you can see, it looks pretty damn mental. We're talking carbs on carbs on carbs on carbs. But the taste is actually really, really good. The crunchiness with the cheese and all of that pasta really works. It's a 10 out of 10 from us.